And welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. So let's go ahead and... what do you have to say? Oh, if you please, young boy there, please help me. Please listen to my tale of woe. Alright. Oh, my sweet, sweet daughter, my only daughter, poor Maggie. She was captured by a bunch of villains and taken to the Forsaken Fortress. What on earth could those scoundrels want with her? Are they just roaming around looking for young maidens? Are they just evil creatures who delight in mischief? Well, crud. Having a kidnapped daughter doesn't get you a single rupee, you know. Please, please save my poor daughter. I beg of you. Here, I stand begging. I hope you'll give those scoundrels in the Forsaken Fortress a good scare. They'll pay you what they've done. Oh yes, pay. Actually, now that I remember things, let's go look at the mailbox. Good morning! Welcome to the... I'm okay! To be honest, I've been, like, really sick with voice and stuff, so that's why I haven't really been doing much of, any kind of recording lately. What do you want now? You! Don't look after all familiar- or don't look all- at all familiar, buddy. Are you some kind of tourist or something? If you are, I'll show you around. Why don't you join me for a little stroll around the town? Our Windfall Island may be a little cozy, so to speak, but people from all over the world come here. The town's always lively. Haha! Why, just walking around and having a look at things is quite fun. That's the mark of a great town. That's great. Let's go talk to this guy here. Oh! No, that's not. That's just not it. And the problem is, even though that's not it, this isn't it either. Oh dear, pardon me, guy. I was so fully and wholly absorbed in my dancing that I didn't even notice little old you standing there. I am Tot. I love dancing more than I love three meals a day. You will come to know me as the world's charismatic dancer extraordinaire. Ready, guy? 1, 2, 1, 2. Say, guy, you know what I was just reminded of? Long ago, I met this delightful little guy who performed the most dazzling magic dance. A dance that turned night into day right before my very eyes. I can remember those fabulous dance moves, but I just can't seem to get the intricate rhythm down. Do you think you know the rhythms, guy? I don't know the rhythms, man. Hey, look, a pig. This is actually the last room we'll go into, and then we'll leave Windfall. Oh god, it's him. That's right. It is Tingle. I see the same green clothes and the same green hat. By the look of you, I'd say, sir, could you by chance be a fairy? Wow. Goodness! Do you feel my telepathy? That's why you saved me, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? Do not worry, Tingle knows without you telling him, sir. Yes, sir. Tingle is my name. I have been looking for you and your kind, for I, too, long to be one of the fairy folk. And yet, I was mistaken for some kind of troublemaker and put into the dreadful sort of place. How disrespectful! Please, Mr. Fairy, rescue poor Tingle from this place and take him to where you and your kind live in splendor. Splendor even a word? Too many words these days. Alright. Well, I thought you had to crawl and stuff, but I was wrong. All you have to do is just go press the button right here. But before we do that, we're breaking pots. Yay! Hooray! Thank you, Oso! Very much. Here is Tingle's heartfelt gift of thanks. Tingle, Kalulimpa. Because, become an item. Alright, so unfortunately I don't have the Game Boy Advance connector to the GameCube at the moment, so I won't be using this item probably this run. Maybe someday, but probably not. To be honest, I don't really find that it's useful at all. But that was because whenever I used it, I was younger and I just didn't understand it. I'm sure now I would probably understand it a little bit more, but yeah. That's all I have to say about that. Anyways, now, no matter how far we travel from this dingy cell, our souls will be as one. Splendid! Tingle is going to get ready to go to the realm of the fairies. So you just wait here, okay, sir? Ah! I was forgetting something important. Oh, Mr. Fairy, you want to come to my island, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Oh man, I got the Tingle chart. What kind of chart could it be? Head out to sea, then press up and check your charts to find out. When you go out to the open sea, open it. If you ever need any help with your charts, just leave it to Tingle. Don't ever forget. If you ever need help with charts, don't forget it. Alright, so let's go in here and see if there's anything useful. Hey, there's a rupee there. No, I don't want to go up, I want to go down. I think that's it. Yeah, it's looking like it. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. I'm done with this place. Oh, that look in your eyes. So you found yourself a sail, have you? Very well, then I shall teach you the art of sailing. Come next to my hull and press A to climb aboard. Set the sail you got to Y, Z, or X, and press the same button to hoist it. The sail will catch the wind, which will push the boat forward. The up that appears behind me indicates wind direction. Use the stick to steer. If you wish to move quickly, you should keep the wind blowing directly into the sail. You can always press A to put away the sail. Try it when you want to adjust your speed. Did you understand all of that? Yes. Ah, one more thing. When you are out at sea with few landmarks to go by, you will be at the mercy of your sea chart. I have marked the places where we should currently be heading for on your sea chart. If you get lost at sea, simply press up to open the chart and confirm your position. Now, a westerly wind blows. Hop in and let us carry us to the east. Ugh, that was a mouthful. Going the wrong way, guys. Alright, we're off! Yeah! We're heading to that big tower over there. Oh yeah. Take a look at our sea chart. That's where we gotta go. Wasn't that exciting? It's the only one I have. Oh, we could go to Tingle Place. I just really wanted to hear that again. Whew! It's kind of nice to just be out in the open sailing instead of like talking to everybody. I want that ruby! I want that ruby! I didn't get that ruby. We could go to that island, but we're gonna go to all the islands later. For now, we're just gonna worry about main story stuff. I wanted that! I feel ripped off now. Seagulls. I wanted that too. I really wanted that one, actually. I shouldn't really be singing. It's not a good idea. I'm gonna get this one. I got it! Yeah! We're almost there. It's a big, tall mountain. There, on the horizon. That is our destination. Dragon Roost Island. This is probably one of the best tracks in the game. Of course, almost all the music in this game is perfect. High atop this island's peak lives the spirit of the skies, a great dragon by the name of Valu. You must go see this dragon and request from him a jewel called Din's Pearl. Ask the people of the Rito tribe who inhabit this island about how to see the dragon. Oh, I almost forgot. Wait just a moment. Because, you know, talking with your mouth full is a good idea, Mr. King of the Red Lions. Yeah. But anyways. So anyways, what I was actually saying is that we got the wind baton, which is what it is. It's a thing that conducts a band, or an orchestra, or whatever you want it. First conduct in 3/4 time. Do not touch the stick, just try it to match the rhythm by tilting the C stick in the directions. Very nice, that was splendid. Next is 4/4 time. Hold the stick to the left to change the rhythm, then match the rhythm and tilt up, right, left, and then down. That's it! That was not bad for your first time using the Wind Waker. Not bad at all. You can also conduct with it in 6/4 time by tilting to the right. You would do well to remember that. I received the legendary Wind Waker. By using this magical conductor's baton, you can borrow the power of the gods! Yeah, we know how to use items. Yeah. Because we gotta play with it. Six four is probably the best out of all of them, to be honest. That's just me. Danger! Do not attack the explosive fruit. Well, we're gonna go start exploring this island, guys. Oh, I got it! Pro skills, man. Pro skills. Oh, that's a nice golden rupee there that I could use. I wasn't even intending on, like, you know, throwing it on top. What does it say over here? Whoa! I don't remember this one at all. I don't think there's anything I can do with that for now. That sign, though, it's amazing. I don't remember that place over there. The things you don't, like, actually observe, sometimes. It's just amazing. I really like this song. It's a really good song. Okay, we're gonna slide against the wall here. Link, you gotta move. Good job, Link. Proud of you. Proud of you, Link. Keep going. Nope. Link, come on. There we go. Good job. Proud of you. That... Next time, we're gonna continue the Wind Waker, so until then, bye!